Hello everyone, my good evening. Welcome to Silver Get Area TV show. If today is your first time, we just the waka pass. I pray you feel to subscribe and press the notification button so that anytime we be say better news they come, we go get a lot. So today we get many things. We just get just few things to talk about. I'm not just ready for now, but I bring something when I'll still wash and the thing makes sense. So I beg, make una no fit to share. I beg, see, invite my friends for this place. Now, see, they do just some few things, and we just they do some few things like bringing news, update news, anything where they happen, anything where they saw. See, they bring and come out now. See, share with my people, make the see know what see they happen even for even home, and abroad this place. See anything we see this up update my own update, so see bring a comp make now see wash. Even though you don't look her, even though you don't ever watch them before, and you could still get some clue from your thing. I go see talk, and you still get for your own clue for your own suggestion on your own. So that's what they do for you. That's what they do. So welcome. I make you now share. Me will they come will keep. So that it can keep us going. Me share. Many things they will be say we talk. And if you say you get any question, when you say you won't ask, make you no fear to put down for the comment section. So that I'll still answer. If not, don't I still answer, I go answer. On how many I feel answer. I don't know if you answer everybody, but I will answer the one I feel answer, okay, my people. So I'm gonna share. How the area for that side? How the environment, the coro something of coro something. The thing don't weigh everybody down, eh? And the thing safe now every day now even sit there now they get on that or on that news up, not the indoor. I will bring on some the video later. I get video one will bring for now. Later make gonna watch say about the coro something. I will bring on the video man say wash. Now God, we need to pray. Now pray and I be the holy thing. Pray and I just be the holy thing for this coro matter. So every day now bad news. Sometimes I go just ask God, when this one will end? I say some people say if rain fall, you go just stop. If rain fall, this one say this one say even one cut talk. They say na next month. Can you imagine my people? They say next month, some say next 2 months. For where? Well, how many months? Only 1 month, I'll be some weeks now when you say people they in just day they pray to God, God, when this one go end. Then you won't call the fast forward thing for people. Nah, that just the talk. That's not talk and come out. Oh. People they hear you. People they hear. So the corona matter, we need to pray. Now pray and I be the only thing now for now. Truth. At least the people, some the talo they try to organize everywhere to not to for the this thing not to spread, you understand? I'm not no verse for that one, for that talk, for that we wanted to talk, sorry. So that they organize so that the thing not to spread, and it's okay. But the news is still constant, just the same thing. You know they go, you know they change, you know they do anything. Ah, when they go stop? God, make we just they pray. Now your hand now we deal. My people are be so we need to they pray now to the wash as the same we do. Make we see they follow that line. Make we see they follow, and that one is important safe. Even though they say nothing they happen. My dear, as they talk, or you know they mad, as they talk, move just the follow like that. Prevention is better than waiting, my people. It's better than cure. Okay, now. So anything when we say anywhere for our room, for your environment, when you say, you know, they okay for your hair, you make sure say you clean and wear, wash and do as you want to, so that you go day neat, that the thing go nyama no go day corner. Because if everywhere neat, they say neatness, little God neatness, abi we put that one aside now. This one a neatness, neatness, eh? A little waiting, healthness. Healthiness. So, anyhow, I put on my people. I know soon I know what they are. They try to talk, eh? So, we will see, make everything. They're okay for your room. Anytime we touch something, you will make sure, say, you wash your hand, go bathroom, carry soap, water, wash your hand. My brother, my sister, told me, Talo, the one where they talk about blacks. I never hear them, but the one when we say, the ones when they my apartment now. The one they talk. So my people now need to take care, very careful, very careful. Even when they go hospital, they do anything, they are very, very careful. All these people, they are wise, so not look them say, and so they go they open it for person, they know what they do. And they are over the old places, they are the worker. So we need to be careful. Even though you say you won't go work. You won't go work, you get the paper when they bring come out, you will just show. But as you go, you need to still be careful. Not to say because you get the paper, or because you never contact, or maybe for your environment, nobody don't get her. Make you start to they carry your shoulder up, they bring yourself out. No, people when they see they go walk, they are white when they go walk. They even see they connive themselves, they see they cover their nose, cover everywhere, their hand do. Make it be say, we will see follow that line. So that we'll not contact anything. We no go even know anything. When they call coro something, we no go even use our eye, our nose, even smell for this life. See, this all this thing go die. Patak patak. So now this thing, now let me say, see make I still before we will start, make I still see tell my people so that we will still know. No be by say, hey, I don't put on glove like one setting. I just from my window they see one black see the black they go walk. So if they carry machine, I no put on glove. So one white they from window they tell and say what of glove when you go put for hand. You say, Abel, lasha. I just the look. Because me, I don't know before. I know fit and I say, come, you know, go listen to this woman. You know, say these are some blacks. They are they get one kind of metal something, or they're deft, even if you won't even advise, even we won't even advise. Blacks like we won't advise fellow. It be like say if we talk now, we put ourselves a problem. So I don't see any reason when we say why now why to come talk when we say we can't listen. So I was at the window, I was looking at the guy. I said, let him make it just they go for my mind. Make it just they go. They say now which person wish yourself, nobody they get. As they talk and since they know nobody, everybody locked themselves for seven to prevent you now. If you do a duga before you go out.
So now so you go out and see this earth. Video
for
you come out
here, so not just today, and the thing makes sense, really. What till they get to talk about people when they're in Nigeria, and the kind of greediness when they get, if it come to something when we say concerning health and death and life and death, the one the greediness still they come like this, eh? Okay, not be even because of this video, that make me even bring this thing safe. My brothers and sisters, when they hear me so, when I go reason and say, if it be say, anytime we be say, they say something won't key. It won't happen like that. On another notice and say something for market. Now that time I something they did. Something that is supposed to save life. Now that time I the thing was supposed to did. You good? No. They talk about what an Ebola that time. They sort to turn to another thing. Okay, coming to this one, my brothers and sister. They say make everybody day inside. Mabi, make everybody day inside room. Wetin won come happen now for market now for food to dey scarcity and for them to even dey lock everything for itself. Okay, wait, if everybody can't die now for this Ebola, who won't come buy all those things? Why are they stingy? Why greediness be the part of some people for this life? Include just especially for Bongo side. If they say now so everybody go perish, now one thing I go save person though. This one thing I be. One seed of rice, and the one seed of rice they in Nigeria. You go see that one seed of rice, it go turn 1 million instantly, and it's very bad. Make we try, maybe say, you know, as Italians they do. If now this kind, I know say people for Nigeria it's very hard for them. Not only we maybe say with this, I don't know how we must see, but Nigeria, we don't know how they are suffering over there. We don't know how they what did they face for there when they say men they don't come outside. Many people don't come outside. Then now you can't manage come outside now because of only 5 naira when you get. You say you won't go buy something now. The thing turned to 200 naira. Is it good? No. Because of see the epidemic when they walk up and down, everything you turn upside down. It's no good. It's no good at all. Let me white life is very simple. For Bongo, their life, the way they live life is unspeakable. Truth, really. So I see this video now. I say I could bring my chef, my people, make them see. Really, make them see reason that if all these things when they do, whether it makes sense. Well, be so now this time I was supposed to you say as it been there, we cannot compare home and here, we cannot because you get the way when they live their life here and get the way they live their life independence for Nigeria. Yeah, you cannot do what you do in Nigeria, you cannot do it here now. But if you get the free heart and you see food when be say as people they indoor, you get the opportunity to say, okay, Muna take, see you, Muna share, take. This group of people, this group of people, muna take, as they say, muna, since people know they to buy, everybody is indoor, abi. So you share, sharing is good. They say giver never lack, but in this case, anything will be concerning life and death. To now then now you see, say nobody will fear for that again. nobody can even fear for that again, and it's very wrong. Nana, audio leaders for Nigeria, everywhere though they come. Nobody fit talk again now for this one. No list to okay, if hungry, kill everybody for inside room now. Who will come buy all those things? Nobody to buy them. So, may they still use God, man. Even those who have said God, know they part of their side, part of their life. See, use one part. People, they get many people when they say they don't see one seed of rice or food. Put for mouth for a day, and you have many. You people get many. They know if you can come out, take or share. Or see this thing, and many people now don't go one era for people hand. Many people are there suffering, and so there are many enjoying the money and throwing it away. There are many seafood when you see they chop belly full and throw away. It's not good. It's not good. So now I bring the video come out. I say okay, so they okay for my people. May they still listen. At least most see they do good. More make we see they. I know say some people see they watch me for Nigeria. Yes, make we see they open our mind. If you save life, is more important. Saving of life is more important. So now, so my people now this one I bring on now. See make I share. Make now watch the video. Now bye.
Hey, something just came to my mind now.
Please,
Where are all those companies that
sell all these things?
Because I'm going to go and buy this thing. I'm just looking at it that
Chibi's company that produce this spaghetti.
Chibi's company that produce this salt.
Chibi's company that produce
this oil. That we have. It's a company, and these companies are in Nigeria. Please, why haven't we heard of maybe Dangote spaghetti and flour and sugar open a depot or say local for people that are of this area? Come and collect for free. Maybe we find some of these companies here. Power Oil. All of you are here. You are in the same Nigeria. People are gonna die. They want to stay home. How do we help them stay home? Some of you are using this opportunity to start doing a coronavirus campaign so that we can go and buy more. Corona in your house. Take it, power. We don't want. Come and give it to people. You're using the coronavirus to promote your goods and services. Come on now. Some of you have excess now. Don't you have CSR budget? Yes, you have CSR budget. Let your CSR budget, we don't want money. Use it to feed people. As the government is saying, people should stay at home, and people are now complaining that they can't stay at home because they want food. Why don't we have these companies that sell all these food and beverages say, okay, oh, me, all of you. Shame on all of you. What are all of you doing? All these companies, what are all you people doing? This is the time that you say, okay, you know what? We are sending 1,000 teams to Makoko. What about Abule Ado? People that are already homeless there because of explosion. Yes. A few days ago. Do you understand? That's what we should be doing. That's what we should be hearing on the news, that Nigeria rose up for Nigerians. It's Nigeria for Nigeria. Somebody is looking for 1 billionaire to come and carry his money and come to this company to buy it. No, you are producing it for goodness sake. Some of you have, some of you are, yes. And they say, see, let me tell you something. If you don't help the people that are consuming your goods, when everybody die, who's going to buy it? At least give it out first so that we can all get out of this thing fast enough and recover the economy. And we'll still come back and buy your goods, even if it's for extra cost. We know that, okay, they gave out 1 million tins. So if they say it is 5 naira more expensive, is it not better than 5 naira unavailable? Are we not thinking this country? Ha!